गुड मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट ऑफ क्लास 2M. टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू सम क्वेश्चंस एंड आंसर्स रिलेटेड टू योर रिलेशन विमेंस एजुकेशन फ्रॉम योर प्रोज सेक्शन. क्वेश्चन नंबर 1, व्हाट आर द अपॉर्चुनिटीज अवेलेबल टू वीमेन इन अवर टाइम. टुडे वीमेन हैव मेनी अपॉर्चुनिटीज टू गेट फॉर themselves, get for themselves. The opportunities are in the fields of social work, public life and administration. Educated women can easily take advantage of these opportunities. I repeat the question and answer. What are the opportunities available to women in our time? Today, women have many opportunities to get for themselves. The opportunities are in the fields of social work, public life and administration. Educated women can easily take advantage of these opportunities. Question number 2. What kind of woman does the society need? Society needs dedicated women. What type of women needs for society? Society needs dedicated women. They should be honest and disciplined. Only then they can be successful in life and useful to society. This will also give them joy and satisfaction. Question number 3. Which particular quality distinguishes men from women? The main quality which distinguishes men from women is the quality of compassion. Women are the embodiment of kindness. Not that the men are cruel, but women have this quality in a larger measure. It is their natural quality. I repeat the answer. The main quality which distinguishes men from women is the quality of compassion. Women are the embodiments of kindness. Not that the men are cruel, but women have this quality in a larger measure. It is their natural quality. Question number 4. What are the 3 important qualities of a valuable life? The 3 important qualities of a valuable life are dama, dana and daya. In English, they mean self-control, charity and compassion. They are the marks of a true human being. They constitute the essentials of a good life. This question is very important. The question is, what are the 3 important qualities of a valuable life? The 3 important qualities of a valuable life are dama, dana and daya. In English, they mean self-control, charity and compassion. They are the marks of a true human being. They constitute the essential of a good life. State the chief purpose of education. What is the importance of education in our life? The chief purpose of education is moral and ethical. Ethical means having some moral also in it. Moral and ethical. It is not restricted to the knowledge of this world or this life. It goes beyond that. It initiates us to the understanding of the real life and the higher world, which is beyond time and space. It introduces us to the real mysteries and complexities of life and gives us a greater consciousness of ourselves and our world. Such an education is essentially moral and spiritual. The next question, what constitutes the essential of life? Dhamma, dana, daya are the essence of life. They constitute the essentials of the good life. What is one of the sign of the decline in our civilization? One sure sign of the decline of our civilization is the subjection of women. In the ancient time, they were entitled to so many things. Then our culture was at its peak. Subsequently, it got arrested, and the result was the slavery and dependence of women on men. The next question, what was the great teaching that Lakshman's mother gave him when he was going to the forest? When Lakshman was going to the forest, Lakshman's mother taught him that he considered Rama as his father and Sita like her, means her, his mother. Think forest, Ayodhya must go. Dear student, these are the some questions answers from your lessons women education. Tomorrow I will back with a new chapter. Thanks student, and goodbye.